So basically, we are entering this career of space hippies. It can't get any worse.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Starpoint Gemini 3. I am Neodyinamite and today I will be exploring space. So last time we've escaped it from a pirate, from a marriage, we've stolen a ship from a military company, a mercenary company, or a something company. And we found ourselves a pirate base, a safe haven for us, where we can actually rest and gain some relief from the stress of space. And I just noticed that the biggest frigate that I saw, no, there it is, I think. Wait, was it damaged that much from the last time? I don't actually remember, if you can be completely honest over here. Battleship Krieger Outlaws, yeah, that's exactly the one. It's really fucking cool. I mean, I just... The head of the ship is just like, what in the actual fuck? It's smiling at me. Would you look at that? It's so beautiful. So, we got ourselves like new quest. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to notice only one thing. Or maybe point out one thing. The game is at the moment in early access, okay? If you have played the older Starpoint Gemini games, you probably know that this is a big ass game, right? This actually, like, you know, trading, this trying to interact with the other factions, this actually building your very own empire. Now, the thing is, I highly believe that the developers will put eventually those things into the Starpoint Gemini 3, but they need time. So, if you're gonna try to score the game, don't do it too hesitant. Like, actually try to take into account that this game is still in early access. So that means there's gonna be shitloads of things to change, because I've noticed that the reviews on the Steam page are like, oh, this is not the thing, this game is worse than Starpoint Gemini 2 or whatever. Yeah, because this one's still in development. And the developers have already proved, I think like 3 times, that they are more than capable of making a good-ass game, okay? So keep that thing in mind. Anyway, enough of this bullshit, let's actually try to do some quests. So, we have a mission to do. Somewhere over there, if I could only remember how to... Oh! Great! I can actually command this thing from the inside of the ship. Lovely. So, let us swim in the stars. Thankfully, it's just gonna take like a minute or two to get to the gate. Yeah, we need to get to the waypoint. I painted this like some type of gate system over there that we'll be able to advance further. I don't know. I don't actually remember what I did last time, so we're gonna find out very soon, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, this is like a space station to our left. Okay, that's nice. And another space station to the right. Hell, this sector is actually really fucking busy. What the actual shit? There is a space station next to a space station. What is this thing? Do you guys even have enough space? Get it? Enough space? Okay, I'll find my way out. Thank you. Ooh, yeah. Hell yeah, baby. This is actually nice. Okay, try to rotate my ass before I'm gonna crash into the fucking gate. Okay, I think we have arrived. Destroy the market targets. Which one? Uh-oh. That's not good. So right now we have to do like a jump. Okay, just press one and perform the jump. What the heck are those guys? Jump? Apparently have worked. So we are at the moment at Catron and have to go to Xterra. Alright, carry on, boys. Welcome to new sector, I guess. Nothing is happening. Oh, need to go that way. Target locked. 9 kilometers, so something like that. Initiate the cruiser speed. And just release the keyboard and the mouse and enjoy the view. Not this. There you go. Oh, yeah. The cinematic camera, because why the heck no? Glorious. Truly glorious. Oh, we're getting close. Okay. Initiate back controls. Turn off the cruiser speed. Oh. Hello.
You got here just in time, old boy. Xterra's in sight. Are we ready to rumble?
Hello, Elias. Yes, we...
We need to think about it a bit.
No, we don't. Go ahead, Elias. I've got your back.
Right on. I'm going straight down, and you take care of the monitor drones. See you later, defibrillator.
Captain. Listen, Captain. I don't think...
Wait. Say Captain one more time.
Captain.
Good. Just so we're clear who's actually in command here, who makes decisions, and who...
is really dumb.
...has to fight now.
I hope that treasure is worth all of this.
Here I go.
Oodles of pajamas. Oodles.
Oodles of pajamas. If you don't know what pajamas is a currency. It's like a slang for currency. Okay, I'm gonna get my ass killed. Missiles away! One drone down? I hope so. Good! Because I'm getting overwhelmed. That's the second one. Drones are not that hard to kill, so that's not this good. Whoa! Shit! Okay, that's not good. That's not good. You are destroying my paint. I'm gonna get really pissed if you're gonna keep destroying my paint. Here, have a missile. What's the missile? Don't tell me that the missile decided to wait to space without actually helping me. Even the missiles leave me. Oh no. Okay, another one down. There's the second one. Come on, boy. Stop running away. And... dead. Whee! Oh, come on. That's not good. Whoa! I just took all of the bullets I could in my face. That's not really fucking good. Oh, shit. One down. Second one down. Ah! Level up. Good. I really need that thing. Wait, where's the enemy? Come on, come on, come. There you are. Stop moving so I can shoot you in the face. Okay, this one's down. Yep. The second one. I really need to practice combat in this game. Stop moving. Whoa. Come on. You're not gonna lose me, sweetheart. I have you in my sight. Okay, this one's done. Where's the final one? There he is. Hello. And... bye. Easy mode.
Sir.
What?
The Dawgfighting.
Uh-oh.
See them, old boy? You still got my back?
Sure, Elias. Sure.
Splendid. Good luck, old boy.
That's not good. That's a carrier.
The guns, Ada. They don't work.
Of course not, Captain. This folly has gone on long enough.
You block them? You?
One does not fight Dawgfighting and live, sir.
Boy, a little help here, please.
We have to help Elias, Ada.
Specify the reason, sir.
Boy? Boy?
My cash just went to shit.
He's dead. I've never seen somebody I know die before.
The Dawgfighting are hailing us, Captain Bold, sir.
Blast them! They've killed Elias!
They might do the same to us if we don't respond, sir.
Let them! Those dirty, low-down, ugly aliens! Those!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, what do you want?
Captain of an unidentified vessel, this is your first and only warning. Do not approach Xterra or we will engage.
Warning, huh? How decent of you. Why didn't you warn Elias then, huh? Why didn't you?
Rear Admiral Wheatbeard was warned. Every time he showed up, he wouldn't listen. He kept coming back, bringing new people with him.
Yeah? You warned them off too? Did it work?
They usually open fire first. We just retaliate. We suspect the main reason Rear Admiral Wheatbeard brought them along was to be killed in his stead.
Right. I mean, easy for you to say. Who's to contradict you now, right?
Would you like to see the treasure?
Don't bother. You won't convince me any... What did you say?
He asked whether you would like to see the treasure, sir.
You're gonna show me. Just like that.
There is no treasure, but I'll accompany you to Xterra if you want.
Why?
Because there's absolutely no pleasure for us in the notion of killing you upon your return. We would rather show you that there's nothing down there worth dying for.
Okay. Do you think it's okay, Ada?
I do, Captain.
This guy is so fucking lucky that he has this AI on his side. That's a big-ass ship. Hey guys, wait for up for me! Hold on! I'm coming! Hello! Okay, you want to escort me? Okay, but how the hell this guy is faster than me on normal speed, yet slower than me on cruiser speed? The shit, man. Okay, well, whatever, just activate cruiser and carry on. See, this is like one of those is escort missions, you know? You know, when you play multiplayer online rank playing games, and you have to do the escort quest, and you have the stupid ass NPC who just aggroes everything in the vicinity, and when you walk, he's slower, I mean, he's faster when you walk, but he's slower when you run. This is exactly the same thing. Thanks, devs. Much appreciated. Where is he? Oh, hello. He's in a hurry. Yo, I'm gonna crash land on the planet because that would be hilarious. I can actually get to the planet. Oh, this is get. Wait. You have died. Good job! So what's exactly on the planet?
Stinks.
Hydrogen sulfate. I find it cleansing.
Good for you. What did you want to show me?
You are looking at it.
This swamp? Feels like an old folks' home. A stinky one.
In a way it is. These are our parents.
Who's
parents?
Exterans lifted our race from ignorance eons ago. The least we can do is guarantee them peace in their twilight.
You kidding me? These mud rats taught you something?
They were splendid once. We were like savage beasts. They showed us the way. There would be no Dogons without the Exterans.
Hot damn. So you weren't born all uppity and impossibly smug?
We were far less than we were today. We tried to do the same for the others, with considerably less success, I'm afraid.
You tried what? Lifting some other race from ignorance?
Correct.
Who were those poor bastards?
Humans.
No. Us? You meddled with us?
We tried to help you. Some think we did okay. Personally, I think we failed.
Oh, you do you?
You are still obsessed with fleeting pleasures, preserving your lifestyle and extending your lifespan.
What's wrong with that?
A real mature race would find a young race it could help. A true legacy of a life is in the impact on the others.
Well, I've suddenly got the urge to leave an impact on your face. Are you done with the lecture?
To continue would seem to be counterproductive.
Damn right it would, you blasted meddler. Now let me get this straight. There really is no treasure here?
For us, there is no greater treasure in the universe than these people. But no, there is no treasure in the sense you are thinking of.
And I'm free to go?
Right after you pay for the drones you destroyed.
Right after-
Ah, shit.
What?
You destroyed a dozen of our drones. We are owed reparations.
You're the blasted Dogon Kingdom. You ooze money. What's a dozen drones to you?
It's a matter of principle. Even an immature race such as yours needs to be taught responsibility for your actions.
Blasted cheapskates. Okay, how much do I owe you?
Two old pajamas.
Two pajamas? Two?
Per drone, of course.
I don't have that kind of money. I'll never have that kind of money.
In which case, you will have to enter indentured servitude till your debt is paid.
You mean a slave?
Call it whatever you want. You can start here at Xterra. Head over to the bar and see if there's any work to be done.
Would that be all, Master?
You are not allowed to leave Xterra's sector until your debt is paid in full.
Would that be all, Master?
I suggest you hurry. Your lifespan is much shorter than ours. We don't want you weaseling out of your punishment by dying.
Yeah, me neither. So I just got fucked and I have to pay two pajamas, but a fucking drone. Are you shitting me right now? Oh my god. Also, this planet stinks. Why did I follow that idiot? Also, I'm really surprised that I'm still alive. I mean, this captain guy, he has such a punchable face, you know? You just see him and you just have this urgent to punch him so hard in the face. The developers did that astonishing job, you have to admit. Yo! Why it stinks here so much? Batman.
Not many folks live here anymore, so I know a new face when I see one.
Good to fucking know you too. Could it work for me?
There's this airhead. If you end him, you would end all my problems.
Consider it, John. I don't have anything better to do anyway. Alright, so that's it. Dry dock, game menu, on dock. Okay, simple as that. Find the guy, kill the guy. Simple. No problem. And who's the lucky winner? Oh shit, that's a few of them. I just hope I won't have to pay for those drones. Here, have a missile. I think I'm getting bombarded. One down. Yo, dude, don't move. Second one down. Good. And if you could be so kind and actually die. No. There you go. That was not the target, was it? Quest completed. Really? That's it?
Go for bold.
You are in luck, Captain. A woman just offered to pay your debt.
What? Great. No!
No, wait. Not a hot pirate chick, I hope.
No, I don't think so.
A hot Nexus chick, then?
Not her, either.
Well, that pretty much covers my dating history. Who else could it be?
Tian Tan, a high legate of Lieberland.
A high what of what? What does she want?
We don't know, nor have the interest to find out. She's waiting for you in their colony, located on these coordinates. Goodbye, Captain Bold.
Okay, that's fishy. That's really, really fucking fishy. All of a sudden, my debt has been paid. How the fuck did she even know I have a debt? I had to pay 2 pajamas per a drone, you know? And that means something. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, let's go to the bar. Barman?
If you don't like the bar stools, you can remain standing. Don't sit on the counter.
Okay, whatever, dude. How do I... That didn't work?
Oh, there's always stuff to repair around here, and a shortage of people willing to do it. How about you, Captain?
I don't know. Difficulty easy. Repair the market target. Can I do it? I hope I can. Great, now we have to follow there, but... You know, since I'm already here, and I'm doing a good job, and I still don't fucking know how much is one pajama, man. I really don't fucking know. Looks like we have found out the person who paid for my debt, which is very interesting. Hello? Who the fuck are you?
Another drunk conquest, sir?
I don't know. And to be honest, I'm a bit nervous to find out.
Well, this might not be too bad. Lieberland is practically perfect for you.
It is?
Yes. That's a colony of people who wanted to run away from everything and live in peace.
Space hippies.
Perfect for me.
But the question remains why they'd want you.
Oh, shut up and dock.
That's a good question. Nobody wants you, dude. Nobody wants you. Okay, well, let's get into docking procedures. So basically, we are entering this carrier of space hippies. It can't get any worse. Hello? I came in
Captain Bald.
Or Quilt, if you prefer. Hi, Leggett.
I prefer the truth. Welcome to my colony.
Thanks. For paying my debt, too.
It was an investment. For it came to my attention that you are one of the heirs to Thomas Scott's bloodline. The truth, Captain. Please.
I am. Only 7 of us left.
4.
What?
Oh, who?
Got killed? The loud one, the purple one, and the fat one.
Too bad. I like the fat one.
Be that as it may, Captain, it is also my understanding that you are unwilling to sit on that throne.
Well...
Don't worry, we wouldn't want you there either. However, we do realize that you are a valuable commodity.
Is that a nice way of saying I'm your prisoner now?
Don't be fooled by the looks, Captain. I'm not nice. If I thought I could trade you for a profit or a favor, I'd do it in a heartbeat. However...
However?
Your market value apparently just dropped to almost zero.
What? How?
We got news from the solar system. Thomas Scott might be alive. Is that all you've got to say? No tears of joy?
I've never met the man.
You will. We need you to go to Solar and see if there is any truth to that news.
Why me?
We can't. We are neutral.
This does not seem like neutral behavior.
Neutral and curious. That's our way of survival.
And you trust me to...
Of course not. My nephew Prasad will go with you to ensure that you toe the line.
And I shall accept because...
Because you owe me 24 old pajamas, because I'll let your ship pick 3 upgrades from our arsenal, and...
And?
Because you too, Captain Bold, are curious.
Very fucking interesting. This concludes the current version of the Early Access. Captain Bold will continue his voyage soon with upcoming updates. Oh no, man! Seriously, this was this short? Oh. I'm disappointed. I thought there's a bit more content, but yeah, well, Early Access, as you know. Oh man, that's a disappointment, really it is. Can I even get to a star map or something? Xterra. Okay, that's the only planet apparently in the sector. There's a bunch of stations around here. A T-gate is over here. Outpost. Riberland Colony. There's a Riberland Colony there, you say. Riberland Carrier is over here. Wait, I kind of like wondering, can I dock on this guy and actually get something out? Wait, where's the carrier? That is the carrier. Okay, dock. Let's see. Trader. Okay, so he has some weaponry, that's for sure. So, Oh, really? Repair nanobots. That's nice. Missile, components, products, materials, valuables. Coffee. Okay, that's mine, actually. So the vendor does not have anything interesting whatsoever when it comes to valuables. Right. So, is there, like, anything else we could try to go into? Megaland Refinery. Not exactly sure where I could try to go to get some cash, actually. I'm guessing I could just try to do the quest from the Xterra, but they're easy, and basically it's just me wasting my fucking time. So, you know what, I'm kind of, like, thinking about going to the outpost at least and seeing what we can try to get from that place. Right. Cruiser speed activate, and let's try to go to that general direction. It's gonna be 32 kilometers to go there. Oh my god. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is apparently all of the campaign that the current version has. So, we could try to go into sandbox, but I don't think this is actually like a good idea, because I could technically just do sandbox in this mode, in the campaign. I'll be able to get some money by doing that. And when the future updates will come out, I will be able to use that money to basically get myself better upgrades. That's like one way of doing this thing. Or we could just try to wait for the actual updates. I'm really sad that this is like all the stuff currently available in the game. I mean, yeah, sure, you have the sandbox thingy yet, so you can basically just fly around and try to do some stuff. But as I said, I'm guessing this is also limited. I'm guessing that you will be eventually able to get yourself bigger ships like carriers. You actually will be able to get this company because apparently your uncle, whatever buddy in the family, is owning a really powerful company, and he's apparently back to the living. So that means, as the woman said, that our value at the moment is zero. But that means if the guy will stay dead, then there is probably a chance that we'll be able to own the company, and that we'll be able to hire, well, ourselves some decent ships, I think. I don't know. Trader, dry dock. Okay, nothing over here as well. I do wonder, is there like a... Ooh, data modules. Okay. Alien artifacts. Valuables. I do wonder, is there like a way to trade actually in the game? Maybe there is, maybe there is not. Hard to say. Stat chat. Outposts. Okay, let's try to go to the colony since I'm already over here. I mean, like, what was the worst that could possibly happen? There you go, cruiser speed. Alright. So yeah, we can just fly around and try to explore a little tiny bit. What the heck is that thing? Is this supposed to be some type of defense platform? Yo, no, it's a part of the station. Holy shit, this thing is big! Wow! Holy shit, this thing is really fucking big! Whoa, okay! Right, let's try to dock. Ah, there's a trader here and a bar. Right, so valuables, nothing over here. Okay, what about the bar? Barman?
May I suggest you try the Lieberlin Temptation? Ours is the best in the system.
Thanks, man. Much of fucking appreciated.
Security's been somewhat lax around here. I need someone capable on guard duty today. Are you interested?
Are you the owner of the fucking space station or just a bartender? And should the market target survive? Sure, but only, yeah, they only paying like 1,000. Which is not much if you think about that. Like 2,000, if you would pay me 2,000, ooh, that would be so good. That's almost like a pajama, if you think about that. So, yeah, I'm not exactly sure what to do right now. So, I think I'm gonna leave this thing for you guys to decide. Maybe we're gonna actually try to focus on the other space game that I have currently on the channel running around. So maybe we're gonna try to do that thing, or maybe we're gonna try to do something else. I don't know, we're gonna see. So feel free to let me know. And for now, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna just leave this thing as over here. I'm just gonna quickly kill those guys, because this is like not a problem whatsoever. I mean, this quest is marked as easy. So it's just like, you know, yeah, even though they should shoot me, I really don't give a two shits about it. So if you could be so kind and actually stop for like a minute. Yo, stop, thank you. There you go.
Anyone else?
Quest completed, and that thing earned me around 1,000. Also, we could try to check the skills, I guess. Blasters, miniguns, scatterguns, cannons, missiles, maneuverable shields, and systems. Increased weapon damage during critical system failure. I wonder if there's like a way to increase maybe trading or some other stuff. Not sure. Guild quests, side quests, fractions. Ooh. Okay. Very interesting. So apparently there is some type of guild quests. I do wonder how that thing is gonna go. Not exactly sure. So yeah, probably that's gonna be the thing, ladies and gentlemen, that we're gonna try to do during the future episode. Because for now, I'm gonna leave this thing as obvious. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. Please subscribe. I'll see you all in the next video.